you've got a lot of acrylic paint going at any one time in your classroom, sometimes the students need to save paint from one class to the next. So we have taken to cutting out plastic grocery bags and then laying it right on top of the palettes. If you look very closely, you can see when I peel this bag back, the paint is still nice and wet. Keeps all that paint fresh from one class to the next, and you don't have to worry about waste. Thanks for visiting the art room.